to our favorite place on earth.
Bit by. If it's all right.
Here. Oh my gosh.
Okay. So we have been out of the school year for a week now, and we have a few more days before summer school starts and it will pick up soon. So we decided to take a trip to Panama City and we're off to the beach right now. We are only 9 miles away, but it's going to take about 20 minutes to get there because there may be traffic or, you know, stop lights, street lights. But today is Monday. Happy Monday to you guys. And we're excited. Are you excited, honey?
Super excited. I'm really hungry. So what we're about to do is head to our favorite restaurant of all time named Papa No Joe's. They have some really good, what do they call it? Jamaican rolls?
I think they call it Jamaican rolls, or they got some peculiar name for them.
I think Jamaican rolls.
Yeah. It's beautiful weather. We actually were supposed to make this trip
last week,
but it was raining and we were like, shoot, we're not gonna go anywhere where it's raining. So we decided to stay in Atlanta, but we kept gauging the atmosphere. We kept gauging the temperature until we saw that we could get a good deal with the temperature and with gas and with pricing for the hotel. So
just thinking that when you travel, I feel like we get like really good deals, because a lot of times when we go places, we don't come down here like on the weekend. So like coming down on a Monday is much cheaper than trying to come down on a Friday.
Every time we come to PCB, and this is like a yearly trip, this is a trip we take pretty much every year after the school year ends, and we always go on like a Monday or a Tuesday. The only thing you got to be careful is that we don't come on Memorial Day, which is on a Monday, because it's really, really crowded. Marcel's mom's calling.
Did y'all make your destination yet?
Yeah, we're here. Made it to the beach.
We're here.
I'm super hungry, so we gotta go to Papa Joe's. Yeah, do food first. I ain't be able to go out there to the beach in this heat. Right now it says it is 88 degrees, which isn't too bad.
Beautiful.
Marcel,
you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. We wait for these, it's so worth it. We legit wait a whole year just to come back here just to get these regular rolls. But after this, we're gonna go to the beach, enjoy some time. You wanna go shopping today? We have not scheduled to go shopping tomorrow, but since we're here, we might as well do it now.
Next day.
All right, let me blow this famous. I blame with some you. Cash in the mirror, hang it, my penthouse roof. Skyline the clearest, watch it, your optics. Popping out, you look the weirdest. Pop my top on the 105, head with no power steering. Ah.
He's trying to get your
Oh my God.
Get to him.
Hold this.
Oh my gosh. Hold on. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh. Hi, little parrot. You're so cute. I'm really close. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh.
Like, oh, oh, he's breaking the stick off. No, he broke the stick off. But we have some Usher friends.
Drop him down. Just take
it. I record you the whole time.
The lies. The lies.
Get that one. Get that one. Hey, birdie, birdie, birdie. What y'all fussing about? What are y'all fussing about? Ain't nothing on there. What are y'all doing?
Oh!
Y'all bit your hand? What the freak?
So, today, day two in Panama City Beach. We are at ZooWorld. Now, Jamilah and I, we did this a couple years ago. We didn't do it last year because I believe it was raining, but so far so good. We fed ostriches, we've got a picture. Jamilah fed
a parrot.
So what we have here, we got a combo, which was for $10. So they gave us two bird sticks, well three. Jamilah already gave one away to the parrot.
These are the little birdie seed sticks.
Yep, this is for the alligators.
Yep.
And then we have two tickets so we can feed the giraffe. And this is just for the casual animal, like the ostriches, the goats, everything else.
Those look kind of weird.
I know, I was like, what is that? And it's gator feed. So we're about to walk around, show you all what all they have to offer. But if you come to Panama City, I feel like this is like a must-do.
You gotta see this playground. When I was little, this thing would be crowded with kids. And like the kids these days, they don't know what it is to play and have fun.
They don't know nothing about that. Like that little thing right here, I would have been all over that.
The slide?
Oh, it would have been over with for the slide. Especially the one right here that goes around. Honey, what they missing out on?
They missing life. Good life.
Good life.
We fed half. And it's been so fun. Like, some of the alligators, they're asleep, but some of them are like so like into it, they're like, ah, I want it, and they're almost biting each other. Stop. he keeps saying, this is my last one.
Oh. Boy, you know my money we pay for that.
Thank you.
Ew, they touched my hand. Just start in the air. He like move.
Mm-hmm. Hey, get my little man right here.
Oh, they too short.
Lord, you see who run the pen? Mm-hmm. You got to distract them, honey. Put some over there. And they give my man some. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, little man. Hurry up, little man. What about my little man right here?
Ew, look at that teeth. You done ate a whole thing. Oh, little baby. Mm-hmm. Look, he done got smaller. Look, he done.
Lord, who look a little baby?
That's what I just said. Look.
I don't help my man out. Shut up. What's up, little goat?
Oh.
I don't get both. That's one. So right now we are in the bird enclosure where we are going to feed the birds, similar to what Jamilah fed the parrot earlier. Last time we was here before our vlogging days, Jamilah was able to get one to stand on her stick. We're gonna try to see if we can do that again today. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, he coming for this stick, honey.
Ooh. Yo, I just got a text.
Okay.
All right, honey. Right. You think you want one all that?
Aww, it feels so cute. Hey, honey. He's staring at me. I want more.
You take it over there to him, see what he do. Oh, oh.
This one must be mean. They are fighting. Like, this one is mean.
I know.
Look, watch it.
Why would you do that? He don't want no problems.
Like, nah.
Y'all, why are these birds fighting over this food? Oh, they cool or something? Mm-hmm.
Cause that one's busy.
Mm-hmm.
I would go. I really wanna know.
So here we are feeding our pet parakeet. We're gonna name it. Her name is Kiki.
I was gonna say blue number two.
Kiki. Say hi to Kiki.
Hey, Kiki. So let me back up before the bird take off and smash me in my face. But Jamilah has found herself a new friend. It is really cool.
She won't leave. Kiki won't leave. Mm-mm.
But this is really cool.
Mm-mm.
I was so nervous. I got attacked by those birds. And one was biting me on the arm.
Luckily, Jamilah didn't get gang attacked like I did, but.
I wanted to get attacked. I wanted like five. My son had like five. Mm-hmm.
But this is really cool.
Marcel is really scared. Like, he's legit scared.
I'm not legit scared.
No, you really scared.
Oh, where did Peaky go?
Up. Hey, y'all, get out of our boat. Get out of our boat. That ain't for you. Yeah. That's for the alligators.
Hand it to me.
Oh! You bring my nails.
I say, you gotta just let it go, honey. You gotta let it go. Y'all, if y'all give me back my bucket. Move.
No, leave him.
Y'all, they done took over the bucket.
Just landed on my shoulder.
Alright, we gotta go.
It just landed on
they
my
started
shoulder.
To take over. Alright, help put that down and help me get that bucket. Put it down.
Get it.
Oh, I am. Just put it down. That's what I had to do. Just put it down.
I don't want it to.
But look what they doing.
It's fun.
If y'all don't get out of our bucket, get out of our bucket.
Look at me. Y'all should see Marcel, he legit mad.
He on just two of our bucket. Oh, he got lipstick on.
Look. It's by my shirt.
You put it down.
It's by my shirt.
Just put it down. That's what I had to do.
Oh.
Drop it. You good? Drop it. Look, he gonna leave it alone now. Just drop it.
Honey, it's still on my hand.
He gonna leave. Just put it. Bring it down. Just bring it down. Look,
all right, hold on. Okay, let me calm down. Honey.
I don't know what to do.
Honey.
Y'all, if you don't give me back my bucket, we gonna have problems. Nah, y'all do that. Y'all can turn up, but Thank you. We out of here.
That was so crazy.
Y'all, we had to get up out of there. We were being attacked by the birds. And and things got out of control. So Jamilah,
we gotta take a few minutes to just breathe.
Look. Right.
No, breathe.
My bad. I didn't know we was gonna get our bucket back. I didn't know if I was gonna get my sweetie back. They look like they're about to just take over.
You gonna let them take over me too? You left me.
Yo, you don't understand. That is crazy. Alright, so it's still slightly raining. I think we're gonna probably try to feed the alligators, and then after that, probably get up out of here because it is raining. And we still have a few more pellets that we can feed to our other animals that we see here.
ZooWorld. It's slightly rainy and we have to get to the car, and we're going to try to find some food.
Yeah. Probably go back to Papa and Joe's from yesterday.
All right, go back to our same spot. Is it 5? Oh, we've got time.
Yeah,
so we're going to go to Pompano Joe's by the beach and call it a day.
That's right.
Oh, we still have to do shopping.
We do.
Majestic is where me and my friends, my old friends, we stayed during college. We came down for spring break at Tuskegee, and we came down and we stayed for like, I feel like we stayed maybe like for 3 days, maybe more. It was so nice. From the outside, does it look that fancy? It looked kind of fancy. But yeah, it was really nice.
Dude, it's on the beach. You can't really beat that. Jamilah has been trying to get us to stay at the Majestic every single time that we come down here. This is our third year in a row coming down to PCB.
Is it? Or is it fourth? Third.
And we never stayed at the Majestic. Primarily my fault.
It's like both of us. It's like these places are where you stay, like when it's more than just two people. Like it's like a whole party. Cause the those are actually condos, and it has like two bedrooms, one bedroom, and it's like people own the condos and then they rent them out to people who come down during the holidays or spring break and stuff.
Yeah.
But it's like $300 a night. For this weekend, it was $252 per night.
Yeah.
And it was like, is it worth it? I'm glad we did. Marcel, if we would have paid for that, and like the weather's kind of gloomy today, and it wasn't forecasted to be like this.
Nah. And that's the reason why we decided to come down now versus when we did, because we wanted to beat the rain. But it is slightly raining. I think it's supposed to clear back up like around 5-6 o'clock, so it'd be good for dinner. But I'm fine.
It's still perfect weather. Yeah. Like, we had a good time at Zoo World, and we chilling. I was telling Marcel, I'm so grateful that he kind of forced us to go to the beach yesterday, and it was like perfect because it was hot, it felt good. Mm-hmm. We got to spend like 2 hours on the beach,
like
3 hours,
2.5 hours,
and we ate on the beach. So
listen, I have to force Jamila to go out everywhere.
We love her. No, you don't.
I had to slightly force you to go to Zoo World today. I had to force you to go to Zoo World today. We had a blast. All right, just made it to the pier. About to go get ourselves something to eat. Would you believe it? It is like 5 o'clock our time and we still have not eaten all day.
Yeah, we always do that when we travel. Mm-hmm. It's like, are we on adrenaline?
That's what it is. We be on straight adrenaline for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We did that when we went to Disney at one time.
Just to reiterate, had to get the reggae rolls again.
Once more.
Once more.
Right. But this time, we did get food. Jamila got a gumbo bowl and then I got a burger on the way. Bon appetit.
I mean, they come from the hotel.
Oh yeah. Jamila popping on Joe's.
For happy hour.
For happy hour. You know what I mean. But we're about to go back to the car, drop the stuff off, and then go around these local shops. But so far, so good.
Gee, we're about to leave Spencer's. The sun has come out a little bit outside. What's it? We're leaving Spencer's. I got some Black Panther stuff. I got this shirt. It's so cute. I gotta show y'all. And I got a T'Challa shirt and some stuff. It's really fun in Spencer's. Who loves Spencer's? Comment below if you've ever been into Spencer's and purchased something. It's like Spencer's is a good place to go into and like look. But do you ever buy stuff? Let us know.
Jamila bought stuff today.
Yeah. Honey is sleepy.
I ate too much. I had those four reggae. There's a couple four or five.
Four
reggae rolls.
You had one of mine, so
three
five.
Drinks.
You had five reggae rolls,
a burger and fries. My body is telling me to go to sleep right now.
Yeah. I'm awake. We had a really good food. A really good time eating our food and caught a good deal. We went during happy hour and we got our favorite foods for, honey, we trying to go to Pandora and Forever 21. Where are you trying to go? But yeah, I'm having fun. My honey bought me a charm for my bracelet. So this charm is supposed to represent Panama City Beach. The ones that they have that have the writing on it, I really didn't like. They're a little too basic for me. So I chose this one that has like a seashell and it has, what else? Seashell.
Sea star.
And a sea star and a starfish. But yeah, we're just shopping now, having a good time. I'm gonna spoil honey. Honey spoiled me, so I gotta spoil him. there. Works both ways.
I already know what I want.
Works both ways, guys. Wow.
Right here, Jamilah got me these shoes out of this store exactly a year ago. I wear these shoes like almost like at least 3-4 times a week. So now what she's doing, keep up tradition. That means next year when we come back to PCB, she's gonna get another Nike. But she's gonna give me this one this year, and I'm gonna wear it out until it looks like this. See this? Or better yet, look, even on the other shoe. To check out.
Y'all, why is Marcel buying the exact same shoe? It's like two differences, but it's not a major difference. He's wearing like the same exact shoe.
So we just left out of Reed's. Jamilah added two. What do you call them? Are they clips? Yeah. To keep her bracelet and...
My bracelet looks super official now.
All right, y'all, we're gonna go ahead and call this a vlog. Mission complete for Panama City. Panama City has been great. Good seeing you. See you again next year. Jamilah and I are gonna close it out walking on the beach. And after that, we're gonna go home, relax, and spend some time together. Any last words, honey?
Yeah, so one last time at the beach before we get on the road in the morning.
That's right.
It's getting a little dark out. It's about, what time? 7:30?
That means it's really 8:30 our time.
8:30 our time, we're a little tired. My legs hurt, my knees hurt. Honey's gonna take off my shoes.
Yep.
And we're gonna enjoy the beach for one more time. Well, enjoy PCB, honey.
PCB.
Because we can go to the beach. We might go to the beach again this summer.
Right. And my alarm clock is telling me it's 7:31.
So. All right, guys. Didn't really get to catch the sunset. We caught it yesterday.
Yeah, we did.
But have a good day whenever you're watching this. Mm-hmm. And we'll see you. In-